It's right here.
Do it. Hey again, Jordan here from Tengu Airsoft with some more gameplay, and I've got a couple notes before I let the footage roll. First and foremost, I apologize for not uploading anything over the past week or so. Things have been pretty wild as of late for me, and I just haven't had the time to edit anything, honestly. Also, I've gotten some feedback regarding my editing style, so I'm trying out a couple new things that I'm already liking, so I'll most likely stick with it. And that's incorporating some more zoom camera footage and cutting out the walk of shame back to respawn unless, you know, I've got something to say during that time. Hopefully that'll cut down on these video times as well, because I know they can get kind of long. Lastly, I just want to warn you that, ironically enough, this is going to be a longer video because I put in a third round where my camera ends up dying. But there's still some really great footage in there, and I wanted to at least put it in for you guys to see. Alright, with that out of the way, here's some Team Deathmatch Infinite Respawn gameplay. And pay attention, because I get pretty frustrated in this one. I'll leave it at that, and I'll see you back here shortly. See ya.
It's me.
We can be on the side of the one. In the woods.
Oops, sorry. They already see us.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah, I see it. There's no way. Come on now. Call those, homie. Oh, he did. Okay. Never mind. Oh. I don't know. One in the shops, I think. All right. There's got to be one in the car. That's auto.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the car.
Yeah.
It's fucking bad up here. Sucks. I'm moving. Oh god. Fucking legs. I'm old. Shops.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Between the bears.
Right.
Come on. You're not gonna call? Okay, alright. Oh, hit! Come on now, call him! What the hell?
Just as a note, pay attention to who that guy was that just got me out. It's about now that I start to get kind of frustrated because those were clean hits, and that isn't the only time this happens, and I'm not the only one it happens to. Come to find out, many regular players started leaving the field today because of this guy. Unfortunately, it's people like him that ruin the entire experience for everyone.
On that side?
Oh yeah, they're coming.
All the way down?
Hit, hit.
Hey man, you gotta start calling your hits, dog.
I can't feel nothing, bro.
Then don't wear it.
I'll call the hit though. I'll call it.
Sorry! Chops! Fucker's not calling the shots, dude. Bullshit. Red?
Red, red, red.
Gotcha. Red. Hit. Nice shot.
So by this point I was so frustrated that I completely forgot that the game mode was infinite respawns. I thought we were still playing 3 live team deathmatch, and by the time I realized it, I had already taken my gear off. So, you know, that's the end of the round for me. Oh well, let's just move on to the next.
Oh shit, I love that. Oh shit, we're going. We're going! Oh, I didn't either! Pressing. Hit! Good shooting. Hit, coming out. Oh. Alright, try again. Okay, all right, all right. Oh, fuck.
Aiming at me.
Where they at?
I can't get out, they're aiming at me.
Oh, he's behind it. Okay. That's a pain in the ass. Whoa, shit. We're fucked. They're up in the fucking tower. Alright. Let's go this way. Come on, damn you. Right side corner, corner right here.
Peek and lift, crossing.
Crossing, crossing. Hit it. Good. Clear. Hold on, hold, hold, hold.
Hit, coming up.
Alright, I see him, I see him, I see him. That lane's clearing out. That lane's clearing. Crossing, crossing.
He's dead, he's out.
There's still one more over there.
They're in that lane, they're in that lane.
Yeah, I know.
Pressing in. Red. Tower, watch.
Yeah, he's got, they up there? He's got a tracer unit on the end of his shape. You can see him, he's the left side of the towbox.
Raj. He's right there behind that corner.
The far end of the hallway?
Just outside the opening. Yeah.
Hit! Right knuckle.
Looks like we're clearing that tower for now. Right here. He daddy.
One down.
Tower. Never mind. Got him.
On that left.
Good. Still left?
Still there.
Hit. Hit. Coming out. Hit. Okay.
Okay, that's the end of the infinite respawn rounds. Definitely better than the first, but I was still feeling everyone else getting frustrated at the other team as well, so I wasn't playing as well as I could have. The next game footage is some 3-life TDM, and I get kinda irritated with a younger player without realizing it, and I definitely feel bad about that because it was an honest mistake. But it just goes to show that one person can really throw off an entire day, and that's really unfortunate. Also, my camera dies near the end of this footage, but the game ends for me shortly after it does, so there's nothing really you're missing there.
Oh, come on now. You're good whenever. Yeah. Do it. Right behind you. Can't really push from there?
Yeah.
Alright. Was there somebody in the truck? I can't. Nope. Fuck that. They might be coming this way. I can't fucking tell anymore.
Good hit.
Make sure you're calling your shots. Fucking A. Hit coming out. Hit coming out. Hit. Ah, hey, chill.
Hey,
damn.
A little kid.
Oh, what? My bad, buddy. Pay attention now. You're all right.
Huh? No, no, you're good, you're good.
You're in the apartment. They in there? In the apartment?
In the apartment.
God damn it. Alright.
I don't even have a fucking good shot.
Yeah. I probably won't either. Just make sure nobody fucking pops up on us.
Yeah, it's still dark in there. Can't see shit.
Yeah. There's definitely one there. Got one. Yeah.
Where's this coming from?
Apartment.
Same?
Yeah, same spot.
Fucking
hell. Oh shit!
Wait.
Come on. I fucking see him. He's popping his head out. If you want to cross to that shack in front of us, do it now.
To the couch?
To the shack in front of us. If you want to cross there, do it. You're good.
Straight across? Yeah, they're straight. God damn it.
Yeah, they're still straight across. I was laid down and now they fucking come out. Some fucking COD timing. In the apartments? Alright, good. Come around the other side.
Okay, and that's about it. This was a pretty irritating day, and I left shortly after this game because, honestly, I was just over it. And I got some texts from people shortly after I left saying that they were leaving too for the same reasons. Anyhow, shoot me your comments below. I'd like to know what your take is on the footage, as well as your thoughts on some of the new editing processes. And as always, thanks for being here, LSMB, and I'll catch you guys later. See ya.